Hi, my name is Julia.
And I'm Laurence.
We're from Montreal.
And this is...
Like, na, na, na.
First, the thing we probably like the most about ourselves is that we're always having fun. It doesn't matter what people think about us, honestly, because it's our life.
For us, each day is a new occasion to smile and to thank God for what He gave to us. We're enjoying every moment of our life at 100%. So yeah, what makes us beautiful is...
our smile. Second of all, being a directioner is something we'll never regret because it learned us a lot of things. The boys make our days better sometimes when we feel down.
They make us smile. I guess since smiling is beautiful, then they make us feel pretty.
One Direction makes us beautiful.
Third, what makes us beautiful? It's our natural self, I think. We never really wear makeup, maybe just an occasion, but never too much.
We just don't think it's necessary. We think beauty isn't about 2 inches of makeup. It's also about who we really are.
Each one of us is pretty in their own way, even if we all want flat tummies and perfect tans.
We don't want to hide ourselves, and that's the reason we don't wear makeup.
Finally, what makes us beautiful is being us. Yes, it sounds cheesy, but it's true. Beauty isn't always physical, even if it plays a big role.
In our case, we've always stayed true to ourselves. Both of us have stuck together through the judgments and stayed like we wanted to be.
I hope we'll always see life like this and we'll never forget this quote.
If you're lucky enough to be different, don't you ever change.
Thank you, Virgin, for this amazing opportunity. One love.
One dream.
One Ben.
One Direction.